I'm Don Roberts, bringing you the news in 60 seconds. On Sunday, January 3rd, the SEC held its annual Evangelism Expo online. Pastor Peter Rowenfelt, a discipleship and church planter consultant for the South Pacific Division, gave the keynote presentation on implementing the SEC's four-year theme, Making Disciples, Building Communities. On Wednesday, SEC Prayer Ministries began its online event for the Global 10 Days of Prayer initiative. Coordinator Linda Nyamunga and her team led out in a time of prayer, testimonies and readings on the theme Seeking Revival. And finally, the funeral of long-retired pastor Patrick Boyle took place at Stanbrough Park Church today. During his ministry, Boyle served both as a departmental director and pastor within the SEC. He also previously served in the NEC, Canada and Ireland, his country of birth. He was 85. Thanks for watching and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos from the SEC. See you next week.